welcome to Barrack Mitsubishi. My name is Josh and today we're doing a walk around on this incredible 2016 Toyota Hilux. Starting off at the front, I'm going to walk you through some of the features and the actual condition of the vehicle itself. Having a look at these big headlights we do get on the Toyota Hilux, they are very elegant. They've got the DRL that runs through the top there, and you have got a projector headlight in there as well that will give you a very clear cutoff. Now, the design of the front of this vehicle does look really tough. It looks sleek, and well, Toyota's always been well ahead of the game in terms of their designing and their features. I've got a fog light in here as well, so you are covered in foggy conditions. If we have a look at that first alloy wheel there, we have got Bridgestone tires on this car as well, still really good condition on the tires. The wheel itself is actually in really good condition for the age of the vehicle. However, if I'm being super picky, there is one very minor mark there, but on a work vehicle, really nothing too concerning. I've got the chrome side mirrors and door handles, and the indicator is just built into the side mirror there. The whole car is keyless entry and ignition, so pressing that button does lock the doors, and pressing it again does unlock it. Having a look inside now, the seat bolsters, as you can see, are in remarkable condition considering the age of the vehicle. And if we have a look at the doors, can see that the previous owner's actually taken the time and the effort to not kick their doors open when they're getting out. Do apologize that the car does need a bit of a vacuum. We have got tinted windows here as well, so saves you a little bit of money later. And if we have a look at the top, we have got Toyota roof racks on not only the cabin but the canopy as well. Next alloy wheel here, once again, actually really good condition compared to the first one. Can't fault it at all if I'm being super picky, but it is a little bit dirty. That next wheel there, once again, sorry, next tire, really good condition. If I open this canopy, you can see you do get the gas struts on this canopy as well, so they do pop up and make it really easy to access everything in the back. Moving around to the back, once again, pop-up window and that canopy as well. We've got a little sticker on the top of the tub here to protect it from scratches. As you can see, it's been doing its job pretty well. And if we open it up, we've got a genuine Toyota tub liner in there as well. Closing that back up, we'll have a look down here. You have got that genuine Toyota tow bar with the round plug there. And that rear bar, that rear chrome bar does look really nice as well. Making our way to the other side, once again, pop-up window there as well. And that next alloy wheel is actually completely unmarked, so really good condition on that wheel as well. And the fuel filler cap is on this side, being the safe side. Now, something I didn't mention on the other side, you do also get side steps, which will help you get in and out of the vehicle. And that next alloy wheel there, once again, really good condition, so completely unmarked there as well. What we're going to do now is open the bonnet and have a look at the engine. Taking a look under the bonnet now, what we have is a four-cylinder 2.8-litre turbo diesel engine. The vehicle itself does have a six-speed automatic gearbox. Now, the engine's ratings, you do get 130 kilowatts of power at 450 newton meters of torque. So plenty of torque there if you did want to tow anything with this vehicle. You've got an average fuel consumption of about 8.5 liters per 100, which will see you an average fuel distance, depending on driving conditions, of 941 kilometers from a full tank. Look inside the Toyota Hilux now. Just in the driver's side door here, you do get four automatic windows. Just above here, you've got the central locking buttons and your window lock buttons. A button to let you fold in the side mirrors and the toggle for your side mirrors as well. On the right hand side, you've got the engine start stop button and the idle up if you did need to warm your car up a little bit faster. On the right hand stalk, you've got indicators and automatic headlights. And on the left hand side here, you've got your washers and wiper settings. On the right hand side of the steering wheel, you've got a little menu control button to change what you see in the digital display in front of you. And you've got your media settings on the left here. As standard in every Toyota model, you do get your cruise control on a stalk on the bottom right of the steering wheel here. If you have a look in the middle, in terms of your media, you have got AM and FM radio. You've also got digital radio, Bluetooth, AUX, and USB inputs. You've also got a CD input there as well. You've also got hands-free in this model, so hands-free settings on the head unit and the steering wheel. Just down here, you do get your climate control settings, so you just set your temperature and the car will regulate the fan speeds and everything for you. Down here, you've got a USB and AUX inputs. two 12 volt sockets, traction control, downhill descent control. You've got your rear diff lock and your four-wheel drive selector here next to the air conditioning. Got a little bit of storage if you wanted to put your phone there while it's charging or plugged in. Two cup holders. Next to the shifter, you've got eco mode and power mode, so you can save fuel or give your car a little bit of an extra kick. Now, if you do need the extra control while driving, you can put the car into manual by bumping it to the right and switch through the gears manually there as well. Down here, a little bit more storage, a hard handbrake, and that center console, if we open it up, you do actually get a 12 volt plug in there as well, so actual wall kind of plug. If you pan around the interior, you can see it has been looked after really well by the previous owner as well. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch the walk around video on this beautiful Hilux. As you can see, it is in really good condition. The previous owner's really gone through every extent to look after their vehicle, and I think you should too. So please ask us about the glass coat, because that's going to give you a lifetime protection on the beautiful paintwork on this vehicle. We'd be more than happy to run you through what exactly that glass coat protects against. So please ask us when you call about the vehicle. And the other thing is the premium mechanical protection plan. That'll give you an extra 5 years of cover on top of your new car warranty on 181 electrical and mechanical components of the vehicle. So if you want to know more about that, there is plenty more included in that plan. So please do ask us about it. And if you're using our in-house finance, Julie or Mario would love to tailor a package to suit your needs, and they can work it all out to fit everything within your budget as well. So the number to call is 990-70555, but just before I go, have a look at our Google reviews. Sitting on 4.8 stars with over 950 reviews from customers Australia-wide. So people enjoy dealing with us. We make the process easier, make sure that you are getting into a good quality vehicle from the right people. So once again, call us at 990-70555. My name is Josh, and thank you so much for watching.